What's up, dudes?
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the f*** is that?
I'm here with my boo-boo Sharkybite, but she's very scared. She doesn't want to talk, but she will soon. But we're here driving. We're going to the LA Convention Center because there's a tournament of One Piece card game. And there's a chance we might see the voice actor of Usopp. You ready, boo-boo Sharkybite?
Yes.
All right.
Hey guys, it's your boy, Fluffy Master here. We're here driving towards LA County area. We're going to the LA Convention Center because there's a tournament going on of Bandai card games. For instance, of course, One Piece card game, the Dragon Ball Z, Digimon, and I think some other two other card games. I forgot what they are. I'll just put them right here for sure. But the other thing too is, we're trying to see if we can meet and greet the Japanese voice actor of Usopp. So we're just here. We don't know what to expect. Just driving here, and this is also my first ever vlog, like I mentioned. I'm here using my GoPro 12. Very exciting. Still new to it. Hope you guys like it. If there's anything that's like something's wrong with the video or anything, the audio, you just let me know in the comment section below. But other than that, make sure, don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, one thing to notice, yes, I'm very slow on my uploads. I just came back from vacation with Sharkybite through Kentucky area and had a blast, of course. Open areas, which I love, very green areas, amazing throughout. But other than that, though, we're just here driving around, showing you the areas of California for sure. We're just here shifting. There's times I take the camera, checking everything. There's times Sharkybite takes all the credit as well. But we're just here minding our own business. But later on, once we get to the LA Convention Center, oh my God, so much stuff. I wish I can tell you right now, but just if you stay a little longer, hang on tight. This video is going to show everything. I'm going to show everything. Maybe some art, some manga art, who knows? Maybe some card collection, who knows? Maybe something a little special with the Japanese voice actor. But you just got to hang on tight, guys. I think there's a few stuff I'm going to pause because there's some funny moments we had through our driving. Just hang on tight, guys, and hope you like the video.
Look at that, guys. Look at that swami right there. Look at that shit. Point at it. Look at that. Biggest swami in the whole wide world. California. Well, it's already gone. Go there. I recommend that. I'll put a little address right there. Look at that. Boom.
Yeah, I don't know why I said that. I don't know why. That was full on cringe. My bad. I'm sorry, guys. I'll never do that again. But, oh yeah. One thing. You just saw my face. Yes, that was my face reveal. Sorry, it looks... I thought I looked handsome as fuck, but you know. Oh, there she goes. There goes Sharkybite with the middle finger. I'm sorry about that, guys. Trying to keep PG rated, you know what I mean? But so you know, I'm just here driving around. Me and Sharkybite have a good time towards LA.
It's pretty. It reminds me of Naruto.
Bye. That's just disgusting. Look at that color. Disgusting.
Oh my gosh. Hater.
Why, yes, I am. I am a hater, and also toxico. Sorry, Sharkybite, I have to be toxico. But that color, the Tesla, not very pretty. Nah. So, if you can see here, we just made it to Los Angeles. Finally, after 45 minutes, we finally made it, and we're getting close to our exit. And as soon as we get to our exit, and we just need to find parking, and the excitement is about to start, people.
There we go, look at that. We made it! Yay! Hell yeah, look at that. Noise. Now we gotta go find parking. Alright guys, we're gonna try and find parking and we'll give you an update.
We made it! Yeah, look at that. Woo! Woo! Here we go, visitors, baby. Oh, I gotta turn around. There you go. Visitors! Yeah! Ready to go up there right now? Here, look at that. Yeah, dude. It's a lot of people today. Where do we go? Well, we follow the people there. Look at that DBZ right there. I'll zoom it in, don't worry. All the DBZ fans right there. We're not doing a spectator, we're just here visiting. We're gonna see what we can find. Hopefully we can see the voice actor. The Japanese voice actor of Usopp, though.
We got some booties too.
Look at that. Look what she got. Look what she got. The bags we have. Look at that. Look at that egghead.
And look.
Look at that. Damn. Woo.
Some Ichigo bleach going on here.
Let's go, baby. Look at that. Look at that. So it looks like. Hold on. Let's see. Let's see. So yeah, we got the Digimon and stuff. Look at that. Pretty. Gear 5 Luffy. I like how she just said, Egghead Island, and then and of course, like she just said, Ichigo. Look at that. Nice. Yeah, as soon as we got into this whole convention with the card game and tournament thing, we were looking around, and for sure, there's a huge, huge display of anime figures. Mostly, of course, One Piece, right? They have all like kitten forms, which they're all cute. Look at them. But they also have like some different arcs from Dressrosa, some from Wano. There's, look at that. Who the freak likes Buggy? Hell no. But yeah, look at that Kylo. Damn, that looks amazing. Beautiful. But yeah, they have all different types of figures from different makers. That's the good thing about this convention. It shows everything. Look at those keychains. Beautiful. Beautiful. And look at that. Look at that. Gear 5. Love it. Will it hang up on my wall for sure? So I've been here. Oh, there's a fan. Say hi. Hello. Yeah, look at this manga art from Ichigo Oda, of course. Look at that. Nice. Everything. All from his work, from past arcs, from his current arc. I think mostly from his past arc, mostly from the Dressrosa and stuff. And from here, if you look at here, there's all cards from all the OPs. I think here in the US from 1 through 6. And I mean, in Japan, they're up ahead. I think there are OP 7. I'll put some like photos here to indicate what OPs they are and all that stuff around here in the video. They have everything from the Dawn arcs, from like here, for example, two types of Luffy cards. One doesn't have a signature, the other one does. They have the manga art, Gear 5, Law, and Yusa's Kid. I'm into the One Piece card game as well, but I've just been collecting right now. That's what I'm doing at most. Try to collect them, maybe do a few trade-ins here and there. But as for playing them, I will. I have a few friends who loves to play the game, and I've been wanting to play because I've been making a deck. But if you look at here, they have this amazing, just amazing artwork from all the Straw Hat crew or Mugiwara. Yeah. But look at this. Look at that. Amazing, beautiful. Beautiful art, and of course Gear 5, but in anime form. Look, it's just fantastic. All of it. Monkey D. Luffy, Zoro, Frankie, everyone. And you have the starter decks as well. That's what I'm going to go for. I need to collect them all. I need to start building my own deck and start playing with my friends and everything. Have a great time. Yeah, it shows everything. And the best part about here, they will show actual art of the current arc, which is the Egghead. I haven't been watching it because I want to take a break. Wait till like maybe until April. We have a good like binge watching the whole thing with my girlfriend Sharkybite, which she's a huge fanatic. She loves One Piece. She was the one who got me into One Piece. I was the person that, you know, like, who's been hating because like, oh, the art is horrible, all that stuff. But she's like, you gotta watch it. So I did, but I made a mistake. I saw a couple movies of the arcs, and then from there I just been watched from Skypia. And till then, I love One Piece to date. And that basically, that One Piece can be my number one anime, honestly. What do you think?
So Sharkybite has a love relationship with this guy right here. That the foodie. That's disgusting. Gross.
Yeah, so like I said, One Piece is my number one anime, honestly, but it's like right there, facing against JoJo Bizarre Adventures, but I feel like One Piece is over. It could be my number one, honestly. But if you can see here, I went to another booth panels. There's a Digimon, which honestly, that was my childhood show, which I loved to death. I think I saw up to, I forgot how many seasons there were. All I know is I went to up to season 3, and after that, I stopped. And I heard there was a remake out of it, or some sort of, I don't know. Never had a chance, honestly. It's just One Piece has always been on my mind. But if you look at the figures here, it looks beautiful, amazing. Even the art itself, all of it. I think the only, like monster creature that I remember is Agumon, of course. And after that, that's it, dude. That's all I know, honestly. But I do love their little gadgets. Like, see, look at that. Amazing. Just amazing. There's some new ones which I never seen before. But yeah, it brings me back to memories. And then I went to another booth here, and of course, this is Jujutsu Kaisen. Or actually, Jujutsu Kaisen, Bleach, and I hope I said it correctly, Monster X Hunter. Never got into that anime. I don't know what's all the hype about, which I heard do things as well. But Jujutsu Kaisen, man, oh man, I've been waiting until season 2 to be done so I can binge watch it, and damn, it's amazing. Stressful, depressing, god, it's so good. And I just noticed that they're making a card game, and I'm telling myself, should I start collecting it? Should I not? I'm more like, I have to wait. I'm gonna wait to see if there's any good things about the game, or it'd be better off collecting it. But Jujutsu Kaisen, oh man, one of my maybe top 5 animes out there. It's just, god, it's so good. I've been wanting to read the manga, but Sharkybite was like, no, you're gonna wait till next season comes out. I'm like, I want to read the manga. Bleach, on the other hand, I'm not a huge fan. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not a huge fan. It's just, I never got into it. Even when I was a sweet little child, never got into it, honestly. I don't know what's all the hype about. I'm sure everybody's been telling me, like, oh, there's some filler involved, which I'm like, geez, I don't know. But yeah, never got into it. But there's this other animes that I was into, of course. Parasite is one of them. Tokyo Ghoul, the first season though. Oh man, there's other ones. I don't know if you guys know this anime. It's called Wolf's Rain. That was my first ever anime, and I love it. I love to death. I need to watch it again, but I just keep forgetting. And I saw it through Adult Swim, which I know some of you guys would know. And there's some other ones. JoJo's, of course. That's always been my number one anime. But here's another booth, which is called Manga Plus, and has everything. Of course, One Piece. They Chainsaw Man. They also have Spy X Family, which is another anime I never got into either. I don't know what's wrong with me. Honestly, I just don't know what's wrong with me. I will get it. I will watch it. I will watch it with Sharkybite, because she's been telling me all about it. It's funny. It's cute. It's cheesy, and I'm like, I don't know. But I will watch it. But there are some anime that I do not like. There's one which I know I'm gonna get so much hate, but this is my opinion, is Attack on Titan. I don't know what it is, but I just did not like the ending. I just did not like it. I don't know what it is. It's just horrible. It's just an awful word. I just do not like Eren. He just killed everyone. Oh man, I need to make a. I don't want to make a drama rant or anything, but I just do not like it. I do like some characters in that anime, but the story was, I just no. Right now, I'm trying to catch up with My Hero Academia for sure, because I feel like there's potential to become a really good anime. I'm at season 3, I think. But it's going well. And there's this one I want to watch or read as well. I heard good praise about that one. I forgot the name, but I will show it here. Somewhere here in the video, show you some little art here. I heard good things about it. I've been watching some TikTok videos about it. I heard it's really good. I want to give it a chance, read it. But of course, Chainsaw Man, I need to watch it with Sharkybite for sure. And basically, that's the whole booth of it. There's other booths, there's small ones. It's just a little like information about the card game, some demo here, all that stuff. And of course, you have this main attraction right here, where it's like the concert area. And here, we're just here sitting, me and Sharkybite, talking about the whole card game. What's gonna be the future of One Piece card game? What other booster or OP boxes coming out in the future? What other starter deck are coming out in the future? Which I know for sure. I'm getting into it because I need to get the top three captains: Usopp's Kid, Law, and Luffy, of course. There's another starter deck, which it will pop up here. It will talk about Yuta. But look at that. Look at that mat right there. Look at that play, man. I really want to get it, but I know for sure it's going to be sold out as soon as I start going online and order it for sure. But yeah, there's in this video, they're going to show and explain the future of One Piece card game and other stuff, honestly.
Yeah. We also stopped pre-orders for Uta Collection at Premium on the USA on the same day. Yeah. This is a set of cards, sleeves, and deck case. So I hope no one misses it.
Yeah, I love it because the thing is like it's one thing to, you know, play your leader and you get the card sleeves that match the color or whatever. It's another thing to have the sleeves match the leader completely, the art, the deck box, everything like that. So it's really, again, the total package for Uta fans, and as we know, sometimes it's a little bit dangerous to not be an Uta fan. So.
And I will say, I have played with the Uta deck in Japan, and you just get a ton of cards. Like, you easily have a 15 card hand, and it's really, really fun. It really feels like you're playing a card game.
And also, I'd like to apologize about the event kit issue for Uta deck battle. We are preparing the new kit as soon as possible, and it is expected to be delivered in March. Furthermore, thank you. Furthermore, we are replacing the previous boosters, so I hope it will gain accessibility for all players in the future.
You're reprinting the previous boosters?
Yeah. And next topic? The next one. Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Let's go!
We will be the release of Zoro and Sanji's starter deck. This is the blue and green deck and has the first leader card featuring two characters, Zoro and Sanji. Many related characters are also included, so, and it is. It seems to be the best match for OP06.
That's right. You said OP06, right?
Yeah, OP06.
Can we hear more about OP06 possibly? Got anything else?
Yes, Bandai has brought a brand new promotion video for OP06, and it will be the first reveal of the English version, so let's take a look.
Snarling rivals. Standing up together. Of the captain.
Ooh, that was really good. Wings of the captain.
the video, OP06 will be simultaneously released with the new starter, Zoro and Sanji. It is an incredible pack that features different leaders, such as Gecko Moria with Thriller Bark. Land of Wano Yamato has been tearing it up in Japan, won a bunch of tournaments. It's a really interesting pack that completely changes the current meta.
Yeah. Furthermore, OP06 will include Nami as a treasury, which is the first English original card. Yeah, this is the one. We hope to continue including English original elements in the future products, so please look forward to it. And today, I do have the treasury here. This is a Nami one.
I am shocked that we have an English-only exclusive card. And, you know, I always wanted to see it in person. And, like, it looks kind of heavy, so I'll just hold on.
No, it's fine, man.
I'm just trying to be a pirate.
It's fine, I'll take it too, you know?
No, it's mine.
Hey, if you come from that side, I come from this side.
It's fine.
We'll get it in a pack anyway.
Yeah.
No, but that's amazing. I'm definitely very jealous. It's an amazing-looking card that I hope we get.
So, I made a huge mistake. Yeah, oh my god, I made a huge mistake. Your boy Fluffy made a big old boo-boo. So, I want to record, you know, the announcer saying Kappa Yamaguchi, which, of course, you all know, he's the voice actor of Usopp. I want to record it and everything, but my battery died. So, I kind of miss the announcement and everything, but don't worry, the best part is about to come also, so enjoy it, because oh man, there's a little performance from good old Yamaguchi.
So how have you ever seen a One Piece card tournament?
ワンピガードの大会って見たことありますか?ワンピの大会は日本でもやってますけど、こんな規模でやってるのはなかなかないですね。So
he has seen some in Japan, but he has never seen a tournament of this size.
すごいエキサイティングです。So
speaking of the anime, the Egghead arc is about to begin. I am personally very excited to see it, and there are art exhibits all around. And we also have a new video featuring the Egghead arc, so let's take a look.
Oh my god, let's go.
もうぜひ見てほしいところって何ですか?そうですね、エッグヘッド編収録も始まりまして、和の国とやっぱりガラッと変わってすごくポップになったんで、その辺りも楽しんでほしいですね。
So he started filming for Egghead and started recording, and it's definitely a lot different than Wano. It's become very pop, like a very pop, different sort of light feeling.
Yeah.
This also marks the 25th anniversary of the anime. Especially as the voice of Usopp, the Water 7 arc. And there you go, was definitely one of his favorite moments.
Yeah!
Thank you. We also have time to do a little bit of a Q&A. We can take 3 questions. So anyone who wants to ask a question, just raise your hand. Can I get Ben Green Parker?
James, please raise your hand and ask any question.
Hi.
Hello.
So the new One Piece anime remake has been announced for Netflix, and I'm wondering, are you and your friends going to be retaining your voices, or are you thinking of just passing it on to a new generation?
リメイクが発表されたんですけど、そのワンピースはい。それはその今までの麦わらのチームでやるのか、その新しい声優さんが入るのかっていう。まだそこの辺の情報は僕たちの方にも来てなくて、はい。制作が決まったということしかまだ聞いてない状態ですね。
So right now they've only decided that they're going to start filming and they actually haven't decided what they're going to do with the voice actors as of currently. But he does want to do it. Yes.
Since Usopp's dream is to be a brave warrior of the sea, do you think he has achieved that yet?
まあ、そのウソップの夢が、その勇気を持ってすごい海賊になることなんですけど、それはもう叶ってるんですか？
どうでしょうね。まだこれからな部分もあるんじゃないかなと思いますね。
He's definitely made some progress, but he's not quite there yet.
とても楽しみですよね。
But he's definitely having a lot of fun. Okay, we have time for one more. Right over there, holding the camera. Right one, sorry.
You may not know the answer to this, but do you think that Blackbeard is your uncle?
これ結構アメリカで流行ってる、まあ、問い話っていうか噂なんですけど、その黒ひげがウソップの親父なのかっていう、おじさんなのかっていう。いや、違うでしょうね。やっぱ、ヤソップっていうね、父親いますからね。あ、父親じゃなくて、そのおじさん。あ、おじさん、いや、ヤソップの兄弟。それはどうなんでしょう。それもないと思いますけどね。
They definitely look a little bit alike, but he does not think that is the case. And I personally also have a question. I'm a huge fan of Sokeking, so I was wondering if you could sing the Sokeking theme.
Sokeking の歌。はい。Sokeking の歌。オッケー、オッケー、いいよ。オッケーです。歌いましょうか？
He's going to sing it for us! Yeah! Okay, you understand. Please sing the Sokeking theme song!
Oh yeah!
Oh my god.
Sokeきの島で生まれた俺は
好きでいてくれて嬉しいです。
He's really happy that everyone seems to enjoy that song from him.
Thank you.
だから僕も皆さんに一つプレゼント。
He says he has a special present for everyone.
カードにサイン入れて、1名様ですけどね。1名だけ。
He is going to sign a card and give it to one person in the audience.
Guys, when he said he has a surprise for us, oh man. This man, the man of the hour, Garusav Sokeging, went to the back and got
the manga artist Sokeking. And he's gonna go sign up and he's gonna give it to one of us. In my mind, I was like, oh my god, dude, I hope like he picks me, whatever. I hope I can get it so I can seal it, whatever, and put in my wall or anywhere and all that stuff. I'm not gonna sell it. Man, my mind was going crazy. My mind was going crazy after that. But as soon as he finished signing it, he had a bright idea, which I'm like, oh, good idea, but is it gonna work? And honestly, it actually worked. And basically, what his idea was, he wanted all of us to play rock paper scissors. So you know the rules, right? But here's the thing: let's say if he picks rock, and some of the crowd pick paper, we stayed. But the other people who pick rock and scissors, they put their hands down. So you'll see here, like once the audio kicks in again, the announcer is going to explain again like how it goes and everything. But did I win? We will never know. I'll let you guys watch it.
Okay, so he's gonna say Saisho and
Ooh, Jump Game,
boom! Yes! Everyone with paper.
Oh,
I'm sorry, rock. Everyone with rock.
Boom.
All
right, mother.
Put your hands down.
Yo, I come on, say no. Saisho and Ooh, Jump Game, boom!
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Mother, mother, Zen Zen da.
Everyone with scissors. Everyone else put your hands down.
I just get to my say no. Saisho and Ooh, Jump Game, boom!
Oh my god.
ちょっと。まだまだだね。もう still alive。I'm still alive。はい、もう一回いきますよ。せーの。最初はグー、じゃんけんポン。No。ゲット。お？I lost。まだまだ。I lost。まだまだまだまだ。Let's go again。パーだけね。Only people with paper。行くよ。せーの。最初はグー、じゃんけんポン。Oh my
まだまだいるね。チームはチームはいるもんね。もう一回やりますか。Okay,
just for the rocks in the back. Let's go. One more time.
じゃあ、もう一回行きますよ。Did
the people that got rocks stand up?
Oh.
Oh.
And if you're in the back, come a little bit forward so we can see you.
うん。もう一回。
Okay, go again.
もう一回行くよ。せーの。最初はグー、じゃんけんポン。
All right, can I get you four to come up to the center?
Oh my god!
I missed it!
Damn it!
Boy.
All the scissors come up. No, just right here so I can... It's hard to see everybody.
Okay, yeah.
Take
it myself. Say no. Saisho wa gu, janken, pow! Come on.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, finally, you have a special word for your fans.
最後に一言。はい。今度はね、ぜひ麦わらの一味みんなで遊びに来たいなと思います。その時また会いましょう。ありがとう。Next
time we'd love to come with all of the Mugiwara cast.
Yeah! Thank you.
Bye. Yeah, we'll be waiting.
Okay, thank you, Yamaguchi-san.
Yeah, that was a blast, honestly. That was amazing. Good event. It only lasted from Saturday and Sunday. We only visited on Saturday, and we just stayed there for a good hour because we're not into the card game at the time. Because me and Sharkybite were just collecting them. We were collecting them and showing like how much we love the anime and loving the card game, all that stuff. But we do tend to play it because we were talking about it a couple times. I'm gonna make a what was it? Oh yeah, Whitebeard deck for sure. Which it was funny because he was banned and now he's unbanned. And man, look at her. She's like, I love it. I love it a lot. But yeah, I'm gonna make a Whitebeard deck for sure. And then as for Sharkybite, I ask her, what do you want to main? Because I've been telling her like these captains, of course, Luffy, Zoro, Law, Whitebeard, Ace, all that stuff. And I told almost every captain that's available, and she told me she wants to make a Katakuri deck. And I'm like, fuck, like, damn. Because I looked up the list on what we're supposed to get for her deck and all that stuff. And my god, well, at the time, Katakuri deck, I think he was like a level 8 or 10, I don't remember, but he was worth like $70. I got one of them, and I don't know how much he is now, but if I can post it here in the video, I'll show you the price and how much he is. So I'm just like, damn, are we gonna be able to make deck? For me, on the other hand, I got almost every deck. Or sorry, not every deck, stupid. Almost every card that's available. Cause I've been, I got like two boxes of OP2, and I got some cards that I needed from OP3 and I think OP4 as well. I don't remember, but basically, man, look at that Kaido. Mwah. I like it, Picasso. But yeah, that's what we're going to do for sure. That's what we're going to tackle on. But damn, look at that Luffy statue. Ooh. Ooh, I like it. But yeah, there's times I've been telling Sharkybite like we should go to other conventions. Like the one thing that she told me that, which I was shocked, and I've been wanting to take her, was what's it called again? Oh yeah, Anime Expo. Yeah, so I've been telling her about Anime Expo because I've been to that convention I think at least like I want to say 3 times. And I told her about it, how like you might get to meet some famous cosplayers, get to meet some other fans, make good friends. And I just told her there's gonna be a lot of people, and she was like, "Ah, damn," because she doesn't like them, but she said she can handle it. And I told her like, "You should go. We should go one of these days." And I don't know if we're gonna be able to do it this year. If we do go, then of course I'll make a vlog out of it to get her reaction on the stuff, of course. Because I told her there's an artist alley, because what she loves to draw, honestly. Her god, like every time she showed me her art, I'm just like, damn, I'll buy that for $1 million. I might show you a little example here. But yeah, I've been trying to take her, because we went recently to San Diego Comic Con last year, and we liked it, but I feel like it wasn't for us. Cause yeah, it's comics and everything, but I think it wasn't for us, mostly for her. But I do want to take her to go Anime Expo, for sure. Hopefully this year, but maybe.
Well, hold on, turn this freaking lights on. There we go. Oh, that was a good little session right there. So what do you think overall?
I loved it. It was nice. It was short. It was nice, and it was really nice.
we were so close getting that Usopp card. I was like, I was like one of the few people. If I got the actual, I think it was rock or paper, or rock paper. I think I pick either. It should have been either rock or paper, whatever. If I picked one of those, I would have kept going and maybe get the card. But who knows? Maybe next time, maybe Anime Expo. Who knows? We will see. We'll find out. But right now we're hungry. We're gonna get food. And we're gonna finish this video, okay? Tune in next time. I don't know. There might be more vlogs later in the future. But till next time, guys, okay? Like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.